Hufflepuff here with another episode in the Sunday Afternoon Hockey. In last week's game, we continued our game winning streak. We are currently at 4 games, so yay for us. And we won by basically a goal in the last minute or so. It used to be 2, but last minute, they last 10 seconds or so, they scored to make it down by 1 or up by 1. But it doesn't matter because we actually won. Let's get it started. And since it's game number 15, we're actually going to be playing as a forward. Okay, so it's a full match. We're actually a center, so help us for the the face-offs. But yeah, so let's get going. Yeah, so who are we playing as and against? So we are against, by the looks of it, the Jets, And we are, as right now, playing as the Capitals. But probably will change in the next like 10 seconds or so. We are just waiting for game 9. Also, yeah, since we have goalies, Kifter, you'd be bad. And Jack, you'd be good. Okay, so we are playing as Capitals against the Jets. Okay, I can deal with that, So I'm trying out the Super Canadians, Like, which team, fan, which fan actually does like the Canadians, who is not a Canadian fan, This should be a special night inside this arena. It's special night, all right. Because I'm a forward, I'm a centerman. I have no idea how good I'll be in the face-offs.
Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we see here. Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything
can
happen,
as we've seen in the past. Too late.
I believe the key to this
game is who stays with the game plan will win this game. Fires! Yeah! That was like a late, shot. I wanted like a wind timer, but he actually just held the puck. But I'll take it.
The fans were not in their seats very long after that goal.
The Capitals control at center ice. Yeah. Bye, Sierra.
He takes that one right ahead.
Okay, that's my guy right over there. Yeah, I'm red dude.
The Capitals carrying it in their own end.
Okay.
It's an onside play. That was the wall that stopped.
Oh, I'm too busy watching the play. I'm so used to being a defense, Yeah. And it's gonna be one of those games, but looks good. So I have to know. To just keep going, get behind the boards, up there and whatnot. Oh! I totally forgot about the face-off. Oops, my bad. Okay. So, who quit on us? Yeah, I totally forgot about the face-offs. I am not used to doing face-off, I'd rather be like a winger. That way I don't have to worry about it. Unless, our dude has a penalty, but okay.
The Jets control from the neutral zone. Nicely done with the interception. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Two sticks together, they cancel. And he steps in. Lets it go.
Hold it.
To stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
Okay. No, I know. Face off. Okay.
We're just under 5 minutes played here in the first. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once.
Too early. Whatever. At least it's not in our zone.
The puck is fielded now by Ponikarovsky.
Okay.
Winnipeg's in control of the puck. Yeah, the wing. Shot point blank save. Kay. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
It's gonna be back. There you go.
Knocked right off the stick.
Okay.
Moved along and in. Flings it.
That was a shot. Yeah. Good. Yeah, so. Thank you, Mr. Blue Dude.
Washington's moving to center. Directing that one to Heatley. So. Trying to go to Fiera.
He tried. He even up his stick.
Right on his stick from the left wing.
Yeah. The other dude, he's up playing his defense. Okay, where is my guy? Where's my guy?
Yeah. Good standing poke chip. Into the end of attack.
And okay, my controller is laggy again. It's been a while since I did that.
That play goes offside.
Yeah. It's been a while since my controller was laggy. So this is gonna be fun, especially if we're doing the face offs.
The Jets win the draw.
Now enough holding, get really serious.
Great job. Yeah. Ooh, actually got it. Pass. Pass
I tried.
And he is arrived.
I'm gonna eat Mr. Blue Dude.
Taking that hit solidly. He was not a
score. there we go. No one with army at all. Right. Yeah, I only had no chance. DC, super low wing timers, you know. You love them when it comes to you, but you hate it when it happens to you. There we go, Mr. Blue Dude.
Winnipeg's got it in the defensive zone.
Okay. Where someone would have been at that point. Oops, my bad. That's not icing at least.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Intercepted pass. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
And of course he loses the puck.
Grabbed off by Georges.
And what timer?
Winnipeg's gonna get back in their own
zone. Nah, that the pass wasn't
into
good.
The attacking end.
Yeah.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide.
Okay, so defense dude, Blue Dude has it. Okay. Okay. He just teleported. This is gonna be a good connection.
Off a body. Inside the final minute. Those
so we're winning. Hopefully, offside,
and
good.
The play is whistled down. It is offside.
Okay, so 35 seconds in the first period. We are screwing up the face off. Too late. Oops.
Oh, and he is drilled.
And let's go for it. Let's go for it. Let's go. Come on.
Okay. In search of a major. He better be careful. The first period has come to an end.
We better have a penalty for that. I think our offense is good. Our defense is meh. Okay, so let's see. Shots. Evenish. You know, we'll say even. Hits, we are winning. Counter attack, we're winning. Passing, they're winning by a bit. Let's see. Face off one, they're winning, you know, but surprise, surprise, you know, I'm not the greatest face off person. So I'm happy we actually got one face off win. So now I'm going to try to get another one, you know. But I get a face off win, you know, at least once per period.
Down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now puck management.
Too early.
They did not manage the puck at all in that first period. Shoots one.
Hold it, thank you. So, could I get Hattie? I know I have two goals, so Hattie? Good timing, there we go. Oops, wrong dude, but whatever.
Okay,
we better not come back to bite us. Hold it. Hold it. Okay, can't hold it. Probably can't hold it if he didn't have it, you know?
The Capitals up the wing, lock the puck. It's Kitty cornered in.
Okay, keep it in. Let's keep it in. And he's going to put it in. I see. Yes, it is.
Down. Decision made. Defenders first.
Okay. So, can be, hopefully.
Washington's got it again.
Power play, yes, power play.
And let's find out.
Tripping.
The Jets get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Sierra's bad night on faceoffs continues.
Yeah, bad night. You think it's bad? Out the post. Oops, I bet. Keep doing that. Keep knocking off our player off the puck.
Possession established on the pickup by Sierra.
You know.
A pass to Georges. One of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's potential.
Yeah, that's me. Tripping.
Pay for that.
That's me. Yeah, let's go at it. Let's go at it. It's probably going to be me. Chipping?
Over five
no,
minutes have
not
gone
me.
By in the second.
Probably me chipping.
Capitals with a narrow lead of 2-1.
God, when did they go? That's at least one or two.
Now it's directed to
one
Sierra.
This game. All right, I'll try to pass.
And so now a penalty will be handed out.
To who?
The Jets suffer five
on three.
A tripping
nice.
Call. It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a 2-man advantage,
no.
And the face-off will start it off.
And it's only 5-on-3 for like 10 seconds.
Back away by Richardson.
Okay.
Washington's in their own end and shifting gears. Pass attempt
to
Georges.
I'm with you, Mr. Blue Dude.
Knocked off the puck. In their own end, pressing on.
Okay. You know, position, it doesn't seem to be too bad.
Moving it to Sierra. No luck getting through, puck loose. Got it on his stick.
That's a good pass.
From seems like he was
that's a good pass, you know. See, the passing not too bad. Everything's not too bad.
By Sierra. Good quick poke check there.
Okay. Jesus.
Washington's power play has ended. Stared him down
and it's not in.
Roadblock by Sierra.
So close, you know. He's pretty good.
Pass cut.
Yeah. Okay, green dude, probably pass it to blue dude. Blue dude, pass it to me.
Shoot. Great glove save.
That probably would have been a cut back due to me ramming the goalie.
Big chance. Are we getting
that'd be a pen shot.
Penalty shot.
Yeah.
No
okay, goalie dude. Time for you to shine.
Trip from behind on the
please don't mess things up. Please don't mess things up. And yes.
Didn't do it right, and he gets
nice.
No redo.
Oh, you miss an
nice.
Opportunity like that. You
okay,
be
Mr. Green Dude, you save a goal. Thank you very much.
Washington's
there you
go. Got a face-off win. Good work with the stick.
The other dude.
Looking for options up the wing. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. The pass.
I tried.
What a chance that would have been.
Yeah, it would have been nice, you know. Okay, that's not icing because it was his dude.
Nicely into the zone.
He's gonna score here. Nope.
Corral. Nice job, straight stand up.
Yeah, he's going to.
Takes it and looks.
Okay.
Defense to offense
go.
Begun by Heath.
Offside. Oh, power play. Yeah.
The Jets guilty
I'll take that. I don't know if that would be offside, but I'll take the power play.
Just a hook.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Yeah.
I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Strong play. Good reach.
Well, my face-off seems to be a little bit better. Not much, but still pretty bad, I want
to
say.
Good
but.
Poke check by Jeffrey.
Yeah.
Around through the corner.
Okay, so it is cleared.
Two together, it goes to the offense. Taken on by Georges. Shot.
Yeah, he scored. A green dude, really? Green dude.
And it's a biggie.
Really? Green dude, to my friend, my hottie.
Washington's goal has given them a 2-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of.
I didn't even get a point on that
we're
other thing.
Second period. Winnipeg's taking that
too early.
Face-off.
Whatever, you know. We won a couple of face offs up here, which is good. Okay.
Nicely into the zone.
What a penalty shot, you know. I used to do a lot of penalty shots when I think NHL 07 and the 08 era, but that's freeze off. Okay. Yep.
Puck is thrown to Georges.
Okay.
Broke it up well with Polchek.
In the back. Nope. The Jets shoot it back out. Defense. Should I know how the defend again? That puck comes the corner. On the ice. And it's in the boards.
Scooped up.
Yeah.
Stands him up.
Yep. The Sierra. Come on, I hit the pass button.
The Jets with it along the board.
He's going to score. He didn't score. He did not score.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reaction.
He did not score. How did he not score?
Winnipeg's penalty has come to an end. Their peak
and no. It became it started again. And my stuttering, you know, I hate it so much.
And it gets another opportunity right here. We have a winner. Oh, here's a wrister.
Okay.
Nicely padded away.
Let's grab it. No, I need the assist, you know, to get my hat trick, but that'd be kind of nice, though, you know, getting actual Hattie and my goalie hat trick in one game. That'd be something special. Definitely would not happen. Maybe because I would get the goalie one. Oh, you goalie, dude! What the?
Moves to the corner. Terrific interception.
You stay in your goddamn net. Like, seriously, we might be up by two, but that is no reason to be stupid.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. A shot.
Yeah. I thought the goalie well, you know. That was just a simple one-timers. They're not going our favor.
And that's a face-off win.
That's a face-off loss.
Oh, and he is corked yet again.
Yeah.
Directing that one to Sierra. Knocked it away with the
come on, Blue Dude. No.
Yes. Possession taken over by Jeffrey. One-timer. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Okay, second period down.
And that is the end of the second period of this game.
Okay.
One more to go, and who knows?
There's one more to go. We're up by one. John's goalie does not make something stupid. Make something. Do something stupid. No, we're good.
And 8 for the Jets.
Okay.
Winnipeg's gotten some momentum and some encouragement by the scoring of this goal.
It only got one goal in this period. Mind you, with at the last second or last minute, so they're going to third with a little boost. Oh, 8 greens, you know, overall, so close, our team isn't the greatest, but because we have no freaking assists. Okay, so we're winning on DS shots, winning on the hits, time attack, they're winning, passing, they're winning, power plays, we're winning because we actually had one. Face off one. That's a win. I'm just going ha ha ha. And charities there winning because I actually had one. And we went face off that round. That's actually not too bad. So my goal is to win at least one face off.
Period about to begin. A little
too late.
Time left on the penalty kill, so still some responsibility there.
Nice pass.
Okay,
we had it.
It's really quite miraculous they haven't given up more than they have.
Okay, Blue Dude has it. Doing something I don't. Okay, yeah, dude. He's gonna pass it to him.
Good job.
That's a plan. Missed it. I see.
That one fired down.
Thank you. Go ahead, dude. When there's an icing, don't go for it. Don't touch it. And stay in your net when we don't have the puck. You know, unless we're getting a power play. Okay. No? Okay, so. Moving on the pan. He won't do them. Not too late. Or is it too early? It was too early, that yeah, one thing, but. As they the neutral zone. It. Hold it. Thank you. Thank you. Hold the puck, you know, freeze the puck every time you get the puck. No. Unless there's like completely no one around and there's 100% chance you won't screw things up for us. Then you can play the puck. Okay, so 16 minutes, up by one. Hope for the best.
Capitals with a clean win on the draw. Good job with the stick. The Capitals waiting back in their own end.
Oh, I got it.
Terrific handoff. One goalie charging down to see the other.
I believe that this will really ignite that goaltender.
Okay, fight. Okay. So I guess he just wanted to fight. You better keep doing that, though. Like, seriously, if he keeps doing it, I'm gonna be live on the piss side. But one time here, one, you know, I'm fine with it. Providing it doesn't end up with us getting a super goal on.
Whoa, and it's over with one big punch. How did you score that one?
Dead even, Doc.
Okay.
Those are the type of fights that you really enjoy.
Okay.
There's always a start to your
so long as you stay in your net, dude, we're good. One. Oh, the puck hole. Clear the puck. Thank you. He's going to pass to him. Ah, so close. Ah, these are clearing some time, you know. Not clearing a lot of time, but we're clearing some. Okay. Okay, so I'm over here.
That's us.
That's me. Probably tripping.
That's
gonna be me.
Game.
I wanna say it's gonna be tripping.
Really be frustrating for the coaches and the players on the bench when your power play doesn't find a way to come through for you.
That's one way to kill time, you know.
And you just can't get it done.
I wanna say that's me.
Washington's
yeah.
Only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. The Jets power play has another chance to operate.
I kill a lot of time though. Okay, so no messing things up. You know, go and stay in your net because, yes. Okay, the tricky thing is net. Upside, okay, I don't care. Don't even kill time, that's how that matters. Maybe here we can win some face-offs. And currently, no. Or we maybe won it. Could we get a shorty? We get a shorty, you know, it's all on me, you know, I get the credits. Okay, that's in their upside, well, it could be upside. 40 seconds left. Okay, up by one with 10 minutes to go. Okay, 20 seconds. Hold it. Hold it. Stupid goalie.
The Capitals lug the puck in their own end. Winnipeg's power play fails this time, and so they are still down by one. The coaches yelling, stay out of the box, stay out of the box, but they don't seem
stay out of the box.
The message. Looks like they've become a little dozy while they have the lead.
Okay, we're going to pass it. You missed a blue dude.
Oh, terrific save. Oh. Great chance. Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Okay. We're just clear time. That's why that matters. Of course.
And
of course.
One is
it is tied. Of course it is. God damn it.
The Jets have fought back and tied this game here in
the
third
period. Yeah.
Not a lot of time left. This will be thrilling. And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. Knocks it away with.
He always beat the face off. Okay, got that. Oh, I was gonna pass it when he got by the blue line. Ah, missed it. Taken up the and we get a penalty. Gets in. What'll he do? He's gonna score. That's what he's gonna do. Right, I know it's not me for once.
Georges is sent to the box. 2 minutes for interference.
Plenty of good looks. Oh, that was fast. That's a fast face off.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's
see. It's 4 minutes and a half to at least get to a point. Just clear the time. Just clear time.
Good quick poke check there. Moving it to Teal.
Yeah.
It's always way more fun when there's lots of goals.
3 minutes to go to at least get points. I'll be happy with.
The defensive ones aren't so crazy about it, but I will tell you who hates it. It's the coaches.
They should break a pass.
The Capitals with a big penalty kill. The penalty killing did what they had to do.
Yeah.
Inside of the last 5 minutes of the game, anytime you're short, it seems essential to have a penalty kill. Looking to Sierra. He's in on an onside play.
Oh, ah, green dude. He couldn't get it. I see. Okay, we've been called back because it's a goalie dude.
For a critical
face off. Too late. Nothing. Yeah, I can say that.
Steps across the line. He missed the net.
So
you gotta get that puck on the net. You're standing
15
feet in front
power
of the
play,
net.
Nice.
Make the goalie do something.
Okay, I've got this. Hopefully we could win the face off. Or I could win the face off.
Oftentimes it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one that makes the biggest difference. That might be the
face off
right
sucks.
Here.
Make yourself. Try not to be a son of on game
25.
Okay. A big win. Let's clear it. Clear. Well, it's cleared now. Are you serious? Why so serious? Okay, 20 seconds. We are... Oh my god. Okay, we have...
And the puck is seized by Georges. Directing that one to Sierra. Let's it go.
Come on. Okay, you have 2 seconds to get a goal. Well, it looks like we're, going into OT. Ah. Yeah. Well, I think this is our first overtime in the season. First, second overtime.
And we head to overtime.
You know, not too bad, actually.
60 minutes. The shots on goal are 18 for the Capitals and 13 for Winnipeg.
Well, no, we're winning the shots. So close, you know.
This goal has
could we win said overtime? That is the question now. Which goalie will mess things up, you know? Okay. So shots, we're winning. Hits, we're winning. Time attack, they're winning. Passing, they're winning. Power plays, we're winning because we actually had some. Face off. Wow. Yeah. And breakaway, shorthanded, they're winning. Okay, so the time for the face-off is to win one, maybe two. And also the plan actually is to win the game. Let me get the hottie.
We have begun sudden death overtime. There will be someone here who can end this. Shoot.
And it's over. That was fast. That was fast. That was fast.
Overtime
four-game winning streak came to an end in overtime on top of that with one of the stupid one-timers. That's a love-hate relationship. Yeah. We were number 18 Heat League guy. Really do a good job of your man. You know, he was C-Puck focus. He'll blame Heat League. You know? Like, sure, he could blame me for not winning face-offs. But I did have two goals, you know? Did we level up? We need 12 points. Yay, we level up. Thank you. I'm gonna go celebration. Okay. So let's see. Offense 90, defense 65, team 35, all because I don't have the stupid assist. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Game stats, okay, we win, hits, we win, some attack, they win, passing, they win. Power play, we win. Face off, they won. Breakaways, even, and shorties, they win because they actually had one. And shorties. How did I get no assist and no three stars? I had two freaking goals, you know? Like, really? What do you have to do to get a three stars in this game? Okay. So I guess I will end the episode here. And hope we can start a new winning streak in the next week. So see you guys then. Bye!